and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, write the first five terms of each of the sequences in exercises 1 to 6 whose nth terms are. First part is an is equal to n into n plus 2. Let's now begin with the solution. Given nth term is an is equal to n into n plus 2. Since we need to find the first five terms of the sequence whose nth term is n into n plus 2, therefore we will put n as 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. For n is equal to 1, a1 is equal to 1 into 1 plus 2 and this is equal to 1 into 3 and this is equal to 3. For n is equal to 2, a2 is equal to 2 into 2 plus 2 and this is equal to 2 into 4 and this is equal to 8. For n is equal to 3, a3 is equal to 3 into 3 plus 2 and this is equal to 3 into 5 and 3 into 5 is equal to 15. For n is equal to 4, a4 is equal to 4 into 4 plus 2 and this is equal to 4 into 6. 4 into 6 is equal to 24. For n is equal to 5, a5 is equal to 5 into 5 plus 2. This is equal to 5 into 7 and 5 into 7 is equal to 35. Hence the required terms are answer. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.